So I'm sitting at my desk this week and I get a phone call. It's my buyer. She's like, "Charity, I did it. I got my pre-approval. I have an amazing interest rate. I got online to see what open houses were this weekend and I couldn't find any." And I'm like, "Girl, have you heard of this thing called COVID? Because we are not doing open houses right now. That has been canceled for the foreseeable future. So if you're in the market and you're getting your pre-approval, how do you look at houses now?" Well, what you do, get online, look at houses, do those 3D tours. More agents than ever are adding 3D tours to their listings so you can kind of walk around the house and get a feel for it. But truly, there is nothing like walking the house yourself. So we're gonna do a PEED form. So all the houses that you like, we're gonna do a PEED form for them. I'm gonna DocuSign those. You're gonna sign those. What are you signing? Basically, you're signing a document that says, "I haven't been sick. I'm not gonna touch everything in your house. I'm not gonna cough on everything. I'm not gonna lick your doorknobs. And I'm basically just gonna act like a civilized human being while I'm in your home." And we limit the number of people that are even there for the showing of the home. So really, your safety is our number one concern. We're doing all this to keep you safe. So that's how we're seeing houses now. Sellers, this applies to you too. So when buyers are coming to your houses, you know that they had that signed PEED form because you had to sign off on it yourself. Everybody's got to sign it. So you know that people are going to be on their best behavior, wearing gloves, wearing masks, really taking every precaution we can, sanitizing everything. I'll wear a hazmat suit if you want me to. I don't care. But the big news is we've got it. We've got it handled. We know how to keep you safe. So buyers, if you're ready to get out there and you're serious, give me a call. Sellers, I got your back. I will sanitize between every showing. Trust me. You can call my clients and ask them. I'm here for you. Charity Jones, give me a call.